find out anything about this at the meeting with the professors?
All about it. We're lucky to be alive, Ash.
I don't get it.
Professor Chambers very cleverly set a high voltage trap for us to walk into when we returned with the cyclotrode. Duncan got there ahead of us, however, and Chambers was killed trying to save him.
Lucky for us. That throws a monkey wrench into all of your plans.
We mean a delay. But I can build a larger cyclotrode without the aid of its inventor by copying the model we now have. However, it will take longer and I'll need a lot of money.
That's easy. We'll crack a bank.
It's much simpler than that, Ash. We still have Chambers' machine, and within its range, it can stop any motor. Tomorrow morning, an armored car will deliver the payroll to the Steel Corporation.
Here it comes.
Something's gone haywire. Stay on guard while I check the motor.
On the automatic alarm before he passed out.
Never mind. You and Carson get the money. I'll take care of the police.
Okay.
That signal's coming from behind us. Must be that armored car that just passed.
Sinister figure behind the armored car holdup. Police are unable to explain what stopped their cars and burned out the electrical system.
Gentlemen, there is no doubt that Professor Chambers' cyclotrode was used to carry out this robbery.
You're probably right. But what steps do you plan to take to prevent more outrages?
I've already taken one. As you know, heavy water is the key to the operation of the cyclotrode. Supply in the tubes must be almost exhausted by now.
And I suppose the Crimson Ghost can't get any heavy water.
Exactly. The compound is made only by the Cornwall Chemical Company, and they won't release a drop without my authorization.
That's certainly an effective step. But it may be dangerous for you. You're up against a ruthless enemy who'll stop at nothing.
I realize that, Professor Parker, and I'm taking every possible precaution.
I'm glad to hear that. Shall we adjourn, gentlemen?
Right. I certainly.
Who's there?
Thank you.
Professor Richards, you think you have stopped me from getting the heavy water, but you shall soon know how unwise it is to stand in the way of the Crimson Ghost. You will be... on the table. So Professor Richards thought he could prevent my getting the heavy water.
He'll change his mind about that.
Yes. As soon as I put the collar on him, he will take orders from me.
And get the heavy water for you personally.
Strap him on.
Face close to the floor so that I escaped most of the fumes. I had an idea I might be brought to the Crimson Ghost. Now, the police can take over from here.